It was frigid, especially in February, where we set records for cold temperatures. In fact, February 2015 went down as the second coldest month on record. This year, we will have a delayed start to the cold weather. It won't be nearly as cold in Pennsylvania. This year's strong El Nino will keep the below normal temperatures in the southern half of the United States, with warm temperatures, especially in the Pacific Northwest. For the entire season, western Pennsylvania will be near normal temperature-wise. However, when you break it down, you'll see we start warm and finish cold. November and December will have above normal temperatures. January will be our transition month. February starts our cold portion of the winter season with temperatures well below normal. Temperature deviations will remain slightly below normal through the remainder of the winter season. Typically, strong El Nino years lead to an active southern jet stream along the southern United States. This map shows the wetter than normal conditions for the southern half of the U.S. this winter. For Pennsylvania, the storm track will send storms up the Atlantic seaboard as nor'easters. The Northeast will see its fair share this winter. There will be a chance for us to catch the western edge of these storms, and that could add to our snow totals. Also, expect more mixed precipitation storms to move across Pittsburgh from the southwest. These mixed precipitation type storms include rain, snow, sleet, and freezing rain. Now, let's get to the snow totals by month. For November, we are forecasting 2 inches of snow, which is about normal. For December, 6 inches of snow, about 2.5 inches below the normal of 8.3. For January, we will start to see a little more snow. We are forecasting 10 inches to start 2016, a couple of inches below normal. For February, we are also looking at 12 inches of snow, a couple of inches above normal. For March, add another 8 inches of snow, slightly above the normal of 7.6. And for April, we close the season with 1 inch of snow. For the season, we will see a total of 39 inches, far less than last season's 48 inches of snow, and 3 inches below our season average of 42. We start with some of the highest snow total areas. Indiana will see 60 inches of snow, Greensburg 41, Uniontown 39. In the highest elevation areas, we will see a lot more snow, with Somerset getting 106 inches of snow, Deep Creek 75. Now we head to the areas that are more prone to seeing lake effect snow. Oil City, 78 inches. Clarion, a total of 66 for the season. And the towns closer to Pittsburgh, Newcastle 59, Butler 54, Katanning 48 inches of snow, and Beaver 46. South of Pittsburgh, the snow totals will be a little bit lighter. In West Virginia, Weirton will see 37, Wheeling 37 inches of snow, Morgantown 35. Back in Pennsylvania, Washington will have 38 inches of snow, Brownsville 35, and Waynesburg 36. And this is what we expect to see in Allegheny County. Wexford 46 inches of snow, Moon 39, Penn Hills 40 inches, South Hills 37, and Pittsburgh 39 inches of snow.